Hello everyone, this morning I have Professor Anita Ramachandran.
Hello everyone.
Who is an Associate Professor in Department of Computer Science at BITS Pilani Work Integrated Learning Programs, WILP Division, an expert in networking, IoT, data science and machine learning. Professor Anita is also the Associate Dean for Academic Programs for WILP and has an extensive experience of working on various IT projects, primarily in the areas of networking and network management. So Professor, I'm an IT professional and I've been dabbling with multiple coding languages. Software engineering has become more agile and dynamic, and at the same time, the focus has gone completely towards the automation.
Yes, absolutely. Rapid changes have happened in the software industry in the last 6 to 8 years. And newer architectural styles which emphasize more on abilities such as scalability, maintainability and availability have also emerged. These have transformed the classical approaches to software design and development. The industry is also seeing changes in the roles of employees, and some of the conventional roles have become defunct. Newer roles have emerged, and that require you to be a jack of all trades and master of some. Qualified and experienced full stack engineers are in huge demand. Product management also has evolved into a distinct career path globally across industries and has a high growth trajectory in the software industry. There is also no dearth of opportunities today for product managers in the Indian software industry.
That is indeed and definitely interesting. Professor, so how do I prepare myself for such opportunities as me being a working professional?
I suggest you to begin with gaining the required knowledge and building relevant skills in the domain. We at BITS Pilani Work Integrated Learning Programs have designed the M.Tech Software Engineering Program for working professionals like you. The program will help you gain knowledge of software product management, contemporary architecture and design styles, software development, maintenance, deployment and monitoring, along with the lifecycle processes and much more. The program, which is suitable for early career software engineers and mid to mature career engineers or engineering managers, offers two specializations, one in full stack engineering and the other one in software product management. You may graduate without any specialization too.
So Professor, can you please elaborate and help me understand which specialization that I should be choosing?
If you're looking at performing techno-managerial roles such as product management or product manager or project manager, then you should consider taking up software product management as your specialization. In today's era, it is not just sufficient to have an experienced development team to build successful software. The technical team will typically be more focused on the how part of the solution. To develop, sell, and support a successful software product, a business needs to understand the market, identify opportunities, as well as develop and market the software. Product management has emerged as a core business function in the software industry, and there are plenty of opportunities for aspiring product managers. On the other hand, a specialization in full stack engineering will prepare you to take up technical roles such as software developer, test engineer, lead engineer, software architect, etc.
So Professor, you also mentioned that I can graduate without any specialization too. How does it benefit me to pursue this particular program without choosing my specialization?
A formal specialization in full stack engineering or software product management requires you to do a minimum of 4 courses from one of these 2 specialization streams. If you do not want to do a formal specialization, you have the freedom to choose any course from across the curriculum of this program that suits your current or aspirational career path.
So Professor Anita, with so many options available these days, what makes this a program from BITS Pilani WILP stand out, and why should I pursue this program in particular?
BITS Pilani is an institution of eminence, and you will get to attend lectures by BITS Pilani faculty as well as attend special talks delivered by industry experts. The program has an adequate mix of theory and practice with experiential learning components that ensure holistic learning. If you want to learn about all aspects of full stack engineering and software product management and application of modern approaches like machine learning, data science, or blockchain in solutioning, then this is the right program for you. Further, you will also be able to apply contemporary software architectural and design principles for implementation of robust, maintainable, and scalable software products.
So Professor, I happened to download the brochure of the M.Tech Software Engineering from the WILP website. I also realized that this program has many interesting courses such as software architecture, cloud computing and much more. Could you please explain me about the curriculum of the program and how many courses will be taught to me if I choose to take up this particular program?
Yes, sure. You need to take at least 12 courses spread across 3 semesters. The program has 5 core courses that you will be required to take, and these are software architectures, cloud computing, agile software processes, software product management, and software quality assurance and testing. And as I mentioned earlier, there are 2 specializations you can choose from, full stack engineering and software product management. And each specialization has a pool of electives that you can choose. There's also a general pool of electives as well. You can choose from based on your learning preferences. You have electives such as user experience design, product analysis, product strategy and planning, and so on. And then you also need to complete a project in your final semester.
Oh, that's great. I can customize my learning, and this seems quite interesting, I believe. I am wondering if this program will also allow me to do hands-on learning along with the theoretical classes.
Yes, absolutely. This program provides a healthy mix of class lectures and experiential learning components. You'll be equipped with hands-on skills required for eliciting user needs, designing, implementing, and releasing an effective software solution employing state-of-the-art full-stack frameworks, databases, and agile approaches and practices. You will also be able to access the cloud-based virtual labs and remote labs that give you hands-on access to tools and platforms such as Jenkins, Docker, GitHub, OpenProject, Gantt, Python ecosystem, Microsoft Power BI, TensorFlow, Tableau, and Anaconda Navigator, Apache Hadoop, Apache Storm, Apache Spark, and other suite of programs, tools from Apache, and much more.
That's absolutely great, Professor. I can't wait to begin applying what I learned in my projects at my workplace.
Yeah, this is a working integrated learning program where you will be encouraged to apply the concepts that you learn at your workplace. Through this program, you will gain the ability to effectively function individually or collaborate as part of a team to establish goals, plan tasks, and meet the objectives. You will get the opportunity to enhance your learning through case studies, simulations, quizzes, assignments, and much more. In the final semester, you will work on a real-world complex project drawn from your organization, and you will apply the concepts learned in the first 3 semesters of your coursework in this program to complete your project successfully. In summary, you will gain an advanced knowledge of software architectural models, practices, and industry standards appropriate for engineering complex software systems.
Professor, I'm a busy working professional, and my doubt here would be whether will I be able to pursue this program without taking any career break, and also further, how will I be able to manage both academics and work together would be my doubt here.
Working professionals like you can pursue WLP programs without taking any career break, as the classes are conducted online and typically happen over the weekends. Lectures are also recorded so that you can catch up on any lecture that you've missed at your convenience. Further, our state-of-the-art virtual labs and remote labs are available 24/7, 365 days a year. And that allows you to perform experiments remotely from wherever you are at a time of your choice. So you will indeed be able to manage academics and work together given the flexible nature of the program.
So Professor, I have this doubt which every student has. Should I be taking up any examination?
You absolutely have to. While the program is designed in a way that your existing work-life balance is not impacted, it is as rigorous as any other on-campus program from BITS Pilani, and the degree you will receive upon successful completion of the program will be equivalent to an on-campus degree. The first 3 semesters have mid-semester examinations and comprehensive examinations for all the courses, and these examinations are mostly scheduled over the weekends. There will also be quizzes and assignments for continuous evaluation conducted online. And in the semester 4, the final semester, you will be doing a project work as per the institution's guidelines. For each course in every semester, you will typically have 3 evaluation components spread over the entire semester. and the weightage for each of these components varies from course to course. Assignment or quizzes may have 15 to 30% weightage. Mid-semester exam could have 30 to 40% weightage, and the comprehensive exam could have 35 to 50% weightage.
Professor, while I was going through and browsing the WILP website, it was mentioned that I would be a part of the elite and global community of BITS Pilani alumni. How would me becoming a part of this community help me and benefit me?
The BITS Pilani is an institution of eminence, and it has a vast and diverse alumni base spread across the globe, working in various sectors. This network can be invaluable for your professional growth, mentorship, and opportunities. Alumni can utilize the state-of-the-art facilities, libraries, and labs available at all the campuses. And BITS Pilani also has an incubation center that supports and mentors alumni. In essence, being a BITS Pilani alumnus is not just about holding a degree from a prestigious institution, it is also about being a part of a dynamic and supportive community that fosters personal and professional growth throughout one's life. So I hope I have answered all your queries.
Yes, yes, you certainly did. And at this moment, I'm like super excited to enroll for this program, and I can't wait to get started.
So hope to see you in the classroom then.
Certainly.